The ice wizards have imprisoned our leader, Shaman Tuck. Can you help us rescue him? It is urgent. He has our tickets to tonight's hockey game in Colossus Valley.
If you get on the catapult, we'll help you across the chasm. Climb this wall up ahead.
There, Spyro. I could arrange for you to cross this bridge for a small fee. Thank you, Spyro. Now I can buy that condo in Hurricos I've been wanting for so long. Go ahead across the bridge. Be careful on the other side of that bridge. I don't want anything bad to happen to my favorite customer.
Okay. This whole area is infested with creepy draklets. If you could fly, you might be able to help us get rid of them. To give guided tours of these caves, but now they're infested with multiplying draklets. It's only a matter of time before they take over our whole village. Do you think you can get rid of them for us? Great! But remember, you have to catch them all quickly, because if any are left alive, they will continue to multiply. We used to give guided tours. Great! Saved us all from a grisly fate. Please accept this orb as a small token of our thanks.
I lost my pet snow leopard. I was busy fishing, and when I turned around, he was gone. I hope George didn't get eaten by the Draklets. Found George! I'm so glad he's safe. I'll be sure to pay more attention to him from now on. All I have with me is this round, shiny thing I caught while I was fishing. You can have it if you like.
Spyro, just hold tight.
Think those guys could have got me out of here without rolling a 2-ton snowball onto my head. Here, take this crystal. I traded some hockey tickets for it. Thank you.
Ha 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 ha